We just had to catch 50 small ones before we got this one. Oh! Oh!
Thank you, big girl. Thank you.
What is going on, guys? Frank here, back with another great video. In today's episode, I caught my first decent bass of the year, and I got on a school of some little bass. So stay tuned to see how I get on them. Oh, let's go on the ultralight, guys. Just on the little 3-inch fat Senko. Thank you, little guy. Oh man, I got caught right there. Oh, he ran the bush. Dang. This little guy was fighting on the ultralight. Huh? I know. Little guy. Yeah. He gulped it. Just a little guy. But they're so fun to catch.
Oh man, I just got my foot wet.
Jesus, there's so many little fish in here. Thanks, little guy. They're barely biting, guys. So right when I feel a tiny little tick, I just gotta lift up. Nice. This one gulped it. Dang. Check that out, guys. Holy crap. Damn, little guy. Let's go. These little bait. Oh, what? Oh, what? This one's still. Oh my god, I hope he's big. Oh! Let's go, guys! Let's go!
Yes! That's what I'm talking about, guys. Hell yeah. Whew! Come over here, bro. Nice. Let's go. He hit it on the fall, guys. That is what I'm talking about. That's a chunk. I know, we just had to catch 50 small ones before we got this one. Let's go.
Pushing a pound and a half?
Yeah.
Maybe two.
I would say a pound and a half too. See,
it's nice. Say 1.3.
Dude, it's a two.
Nice. It's chunky.
2 pounds, guys. Yes.
No spawning marks yet though, huh?
That's what I'm talking about. Make sure. Yep, 2 pounds, guys. That's a nice fish. All right, guys, let's get this 2-pounder out of here. Yes, my first decent bass of the year. So beautiful. Thank you, big girl. There she goes, guys. Yes. Oh. Right when I put on the lucky glasses, I was like, why am I not catching them? I put on the glasses.
Instant,
I swear. Just a little guy. He hit it hard. Thank you, little guy. Let's go. I just seen my line start taking off, guys. I got him on that little worm. Let's get him out of here. Holy crap, this one choked it. This one bit it hard, guys, right in front of me. Damn. Nice little fish. Thanks, buddy.